the Hawaiian Islands, filled with beautiful and diverse habitats that contain many species found nowhere else on Earth. And several of these species are in trouble. I'm Travis, and I'll be your guide for exploring the decline of Hawaii's native forest birds, avian malaria, and how scientists and the Kauai Forest Bird Recovery Project are preventing and studying the disease. Many factors are contributing to the decline in Hawaii's forest bird populations: loss of habitat, climate change, invasive species, but none more than disease. Avian malaria and avian pox virus are spread by human-introduced mosquitoes. Historically, mosquitoes did not exist on Hawaii, and native bird species never developed resistance to mosquito-transmitted diseases. Because of this, mosquitoes have devastated many native bird populations. For example, here on the island of Kauai, both the Akikiki and Puaiohi have less than 500 individuals left in the wild. These individuals and many other forest birds once had a large range across the island, but are now restricted to living in high elevation areas where mosquitoes cannot live due to colder temperatures. This small area is the Alakai, and this rainforest is the last safe haven for birds on Kauai from avian malaria. However, due to climate change, these cooler safe havens are warming and mosquitoes are now encroaching on these areas, further threatening the forest birds. But this is where we all come in. We're the birds' last line of defense in the rainforest.